My brothers and sisters, read Ayatul Kursi in the morning thrice. Read Ayatul Kursi in the evening after Salatul Maghrib thrice. Try to read it once after every salah. It is important because we would all like to be protected from the devil, from the evil eye, from shaitan, from so many other things that affect mankind that we cannot see. In fact, to add to that, the last two surahs of the Quran, known as Al-Falaq and An-Nas. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقُ. I'm sure we would know that surah off by heart. If we don't, we should do something about it. Learn its meaning and read it and repeat it. At least thrice in the morning, thrice in the evening. The same applies to the next surah. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. Seeking protection from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, from shaitan, from the devil, and from various other aspects of evil.